Item, SCP-177. Object Class, Safe. Special Containment Procedures. SCP-177 is to be kept in a Level 4 storage locker. During use of SCP-177, standard rules of CHIS must be adhered to. Any test subject attempting to cheat or deviate from these rules is to be escorted from the room. Description: SCP-177 is an 8x8 square standard CHIS board measuring 40 cm by 40 cm. On the board are 16 pawns, 2 kings, 2 queens, 4 bishops, 4 knights, and 4 rooks, totaling 16 black and 16 white pieces. All items are carved out of elephant ivory. The white pieces are movable, and can even be removed from the board with minimal force. The black pieces, however, cannot be removed from the board, or moved by any outside force. Forces in excess of 3 kilonewtons have been applied to the black pieces, only resulting in damaged equipment. When a legal opening move is made using the white pieces, SCP-177 enters an active state. When active, SCP-177 can be used to play a game of chess using standard rules. White moves first. Pawns can move 2 squares on first move, etc. The black pieces move autonomously, and after a move is made using the white pieces, that piece becomes immovable until black makes a move. When a piece is captured, it is moved off to the side of the board and removed from play automatically. In the case of the white side winning, the black pieces all return to their original positions, and no further effects are noted until a new game starts. If black should win, the black pieces do a celebratory dance and the white pieces fall down, before righting themselves to their original position. Should a stalemate occur, all pieces fall down and return to original positions.